A little bit. I'm driving though, so it kind of sucks.
Good job. clock's on a 10 count? Because we've got 5. We shouldn't be on 10.
What?
Are your shot clocks on a 10 count for us? Because we should be at 15. We have 5.
It should be 15.
That's what I thought.
I can't hear anything.
Thank you. This side ready. Dodgeball.
Good.
Hold on.
Good. Timeout.
And by the way, we have like another like 30 minutes to our playing. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, BG pushing up. Oh, what a block from Kent State. And he countered. Good. Everybody's safe. We're moving over to her right side now. They're just going to get a nice dump throw and get out of here. There we are. We're moving back. Good counters. Draw two balls. Draw three. We got a kill from Kent State.
How much time are we going?
And nice block from Kent. Nice exchange. BG with that ball on the counter, got a cross coming. Alright, pushing up. Quick counter from Kent. BG's got to stay up for that ball. There they go. We got a good throw over here. Counter coming in. We got to play for that ball. All right, there you go. We got some nasty language going on in the game behind us. I apologize to any underage viewers. Excuse their French. And just classic dodgeball here. Just constant counters and clock kills. Good strategy from both teams. You can see the score is 1-1. Bam. Ooh, see you soon.
There you go.
Cameraman had to come in and assist the refs there. Ooh, and a kill throw counter. Wow. Good play from Kent State. Spot kill. We're good. Okay, and up for some reason. Boom, counter coming back. We got a lot of chaos going on over here. Bam. That should be a kill. Love the fast action. Here, Collins, six out for getting hit in the corner. Nice clock kill throw from BGSU. If that, yeah, it is okay. Don't want to mess with schools. Nice little clock kill throw. Nothing to say. Everybody say it. What a play. Slow down, get a team throw on the last couple guys. He's safe. Got him on the right shoulder. Good from Zero. Zero's going out of his mind right now. What a play from Penn State to keep it in their control. This is a good play right there. And we got Bearball, the cutest of all Division State players. Both teams meeting in the huddle. I mean, look at it. How many viewers do we got? We got 30. Heck yeah. NFL, watch out.
Too many.
Hey.
We're meeting them up. Setting up the dodgeballs. In the middle, for our man rush, we have Nick Fedwa. He is probably our best player on Michigan State. He is an absolute beast who's been dominating. Then to his right, we have Eric. He's been playing pretty well today, getting some good throws here and there. And then, on the right, I mean the left, sorry, we have Adam. He just came back from injury. I'm a rookie, so I can't speak to how well he can play, but he seems like a beast in practice and the ones that he's been there. So, we're seeing. This is a good game going on right here. You see 2-1 in Kent State's favor. Good opening rush and a kill throw from Kent. Aggressive from the start. We like to see it. And Kent State needs to be getting back. Yep. There we go. We lost a viewer.
Oh, we gained one. We gained a viewer. It was down to 28.
We're up to 30 now.
I know, but we lost one. Yeah, we got net loss of one.
Sorry for the cameramanship. We have some paying attention issues by me. Penn State absolutely got control of that ball. That was great work. And Sartini is kind of lucky he lost that ball there. And he's down. And he's slow-mo on that one, Chief. Good play by Kent, and there he's back. BG has no count. BG has no count. Kent State's coming up. Clock kill throw.
No, it's fine.
Low ball, it's rolling. Kent State stops it. Wonderful throw on the right side. Wow. 68 plus 1. Nice. Good dodge.
Dodged up, hit, dive, and dodge. Remember the five D's.
What?
Yeah, let's be honest here. We're not gonna say it. We're all thinking it. Dope jerseys though for the colors they were given. Oh, we got a guy rushing right. He's all alone. Calling his troops up. Ooh, good throw from six. He wanted that snipe bad.
I will say I do love Kent State's jerseys and colors.
As you see there, the lightning, it's dope. Yeah.
I just wish someone would explain what a flash is and why it's golden.
Lightning?
It's a bird, though.
Oh, okay. Well, I think we might have the most interesting commentating tour. What?
That's good.
Sorry about the camera work. We have a lot of talking going on for my teammates.
I'll run this. You go warm up.
Yes, sir.
Josh Boyer's left for BG. A lot of Kent State. Ball's over to Kent State. What the hell is it? off a backhand.
I got that.
You only got nine?
No, the guy is. There's two right here.
Old throwing a solo on that.
Run!
All right, I'll let him know. And he steps out. I'll go talk to Ark right now.
Side ready! Dodgeball!
Working on getting that stream back up, but it is currently down right now.
Closer next time.
Clean rush. Nobody throws anything.
Thank you.
throws.
Oh, good shot on the foot. Timeout by Ken.
Are they down or are they?
I think they're down. I just know
Back to play. Similar.
Oh!
is Ben Hackman almost getting mobbed by Kent State. Signaling the wrong way for the ball's over call. Kent State does have the full ball possession. Drawing a solo to start. I believe Kent is looking to burn clock down. Seconds left in the game. Best thrown by Evan Brown. Left on the clock. But Kent will be taking the game 3-2.